Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, Stratton is waking up. It is just January 28th, and it is 39 degrees at the base at Stratton. And we've got a little bit of an issue here. They were unable to get out and do all the grooming they want to do, so some of the trails are going to have like a little dimpling effect with a little bit of a glacier top to it. But it should heat up. We're going to get into the 40s. They've got early access, so they've gotten onto the trails. They did not say how many were snow groomed, but hey, I can hear it there. I can see a little bit of flop in there. But what I'm standing on has been groomed. Over here, if you take a look, kind of like a looks like the bottom of a stream, a riverbed, with the round stones and what have you, it's a little slick. So we're going to get some better conditions. Cold weather's coming in, and we're going to get some snow. Tony's putting the flags up, so we're ready to go. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.